I'm here. I finally made it. I finally made it. I can read it. I read nerd. Created by Bungie. Ah, yes. Yes. Oh, what fine fruits you have. So can you explain to what exactly is this purple one over here?
I know.
This right here is rich nutrients from a rotten apple.
What the fuck? I don't want, sir. I don't want any of your stuff.
I sell good weapons over here. I sell good weapons better than he does. Better
than he does. He sells fruits.
As you can see, do they help you in fights? I guess not. But this sword right here, it can help you in fights. Right, you see this hammer? It can help you in fights. You see this dresser? That's where you can put your storage in. All right. You see those papers? If you pick up one of those papers, you become a guild member, and then you can start adventuring. You become an adventurer. Okay. And then you see this box over here?
Sir, I think he's talking to you. Fuck your fruits! Fuck your fruits!
This is my business!
No! I'm sorry! Your fruits taste like shit anyway! Oh god! Leave me alone! I'm sorry! No! Oh god!
Did you guys see a sword?
I do not see a sword.
How do you not see a sword?
Can you drop it?
A sword right
here. Can you drop it?
Nothing.
I don't see a sword.
I have a sword.
Oh my gosh! He murdered that man! Oh god.
What are you doing?
Don't worry about it. I had to take the sword from that man. That man's crazy. I'm pretty sure I just saw Nani fall off the map.
Not gonna lie. They look pretty scary from afar.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's pretty terrifying. What?
Dude, it was so fucking awesome!
What? What was cool? What?
Dude, when you joined the world!
I just joined the world normally. What?
Wait, you didn't go through where we went?
What did you go through?
We went through the SAO phase! Johnny! Scroll down!
Wait, how do you do that? How do you do that?
Do you see it?
See what? I don't understand.
Wait, PJ,
I don't know what's going on.
I'm like dashing.
I'm so confused. Ikemashou. Yeah.
Where are we going?
I don't know. Tour guide?
Okay, a tour guide?
Single line, single file line. Single file line.
This is
how we die, guys.
Sometimes it scares at night.
Kinda
but you know what? That's fine. I don't get paid. But
I don't get paid.
I work here, but I don't get paid. What a shitty job.
I don't know how to fix electricity, so shitty talk.
Sus.
And,
Did you guys hear that?
Oh.
Don't worry.
Guys, I can barely see Aaron.
What's over here?
I can't see.
What's over here?
What?
Han, go in there.
Michael?
What?
Michael, I'll go in the hallway if you go in the hallway. I'll go down there if you go down there.
What's over there? Wait. How do you guys see?
Totally.
Huh?
What's over here?
It's so dark, and I can't see.
Guys, flashlight!
What?
Flashlight!
Give me that! Give me that! It's on the ground! It's on the ground! Suffer.
Oh, dead end again. Okay, where did we came from?
Wait! Right. Did we come from this way?
No, we didn't. We came through another hallway.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, I thought you worked here, man.
Hey, is this a meteorite?
Yes, I can see.
What?
Why did the music just change?
Where's PJ? PJ? Where are you?
PJ?
Where are you? Where is down here? PJ! Go all the way to the wall! Go all the way to the wall! Hey!
We got Teddy!
Whose feet are those? Who's that? Who is that?
That's Nani.
Can you jump, Nani?
No,
Nani, can you jump?
I can't jump. I can't.
Can you crouch?
I'm actually.
Can you crouch? Yeah.
They just fall on the ground.
I have one.
Well, okay, so one of you have the numbers. Alright, then follow me. Ah, over here. Alright, follow me.
Ah, yes.
Did you guys hear that?
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah.
Hear what?
Yeah. I heard a child.
Hello?
Bruh. Okay,
I'll just hang on to this because I'm the tour guide.
Do you know what happened to people with phones? They die.
What the fuck?
Because their phone is buzzing and it's too loud.
Hey, look, there looks to be another room on the other side. Hey, you guys with VR headsets, squeeze through that.
Yeah. You guys should try it.
Oh, hey. It just circles around. All right. Have you guys seen PJ?
Same. Yeah, I saw him earlier. He's behind us.
What is going on? Guys, he just said don't jump, and you guys are...
We lost a tourist.
Yeah, did he go down there too?
I feel like we should all reset.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah?
Junie?
Yeah?
Everybody jump off the map, let's restart.
Alright guys, come on.
I can finally see, bro.
The door is open?
I can finally see. Oh, cause I opened it earlier.
Oh, that was you. Nice.
That was the thing I opened.
Whoa, guys! Guys, there's a body over here! It's PJ! Oh
hey,
god.
Oh, look at
PJ, guys.
It's following you around. If you look up, Han, you can see text. Never mind, don't do that. Stop moving around. Yeah. Stop moving around. Well, since Nani opened this door, I'm pretty sure there's more things over here now, right?
Oh, this is what we were exploring?
Wait, what is this?
It says use.
Oh, it's those things that we have carrying around. Maybe we put them down into those. What? Oh, Andrew found something. We found something too.
Oh, really? Okay.
Why is he talking like that?
What was that?
Oh, what the fuck?
What is that?
Did you not see that? Something was there on our right. Oh wait, that's just Junie's coworker. That's just Junie's coworker.
Yeah, that's just Junie's
coworker.
Why the
fuck
did I remove it?
Oh,
what
is
this
Junie's
coworker.
Whoa!
Oh,
PJ!
Oh!
PJ!
PJ!
Guys!
PJ!
I was so scared.
She got trapped on the other side of this door.
Wait. Is that bad?
The door. The door is closed every now and then. Yeah. Don't get lost, guys. Don't get lost.
Stick together.
Guys, over here.
Let's go that way. Yeah.
Hey guys, over here.
Oh, it's like the Maze Runner.
Yeah. The walls close in at different times. Guys, over here. Apparently, PJ found something. Okay, that's the sequence. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, what? Oh, the door, it's opening.
Okay, got it.
The door's opening.
Oh my God.
The door's opening, guys. Okay. The door's good. The door's open. The door's open.
Anybody else want the flashlight?
Anyone want the flashlight?
Use eyes.
There's three flashlights.
There is only three. Right? Yep.
Is it?
Another sequence, Junie.
Another sequence?
Oh, shit.
But what was... Where's the phone at?
Unless that was... Junie, the phone is all the way
all
up
the way over there.
Okay, got it.
Oh, nice.
What the?
I'm getting it, dude.
Oh, no. Hopefully there's... Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, last sequence. Nice job, guys.
Let's go, Junie.
Let's go, Junie. I am the guy.
Oh, yeah. He works here, definitely. Junie, holy
God. All right, Junie, go do your thing.
What? Oh, shit.
You got this, right?
All right, hold on. Let's go over here.
He doesn't have the clearance.
Yeah,
this is the same room we were just in where we got... This is exactly where PJ died.
Just basically cheated.
Yeah, we did.
So I can't interact with him no more. So, cause I already did the other side. I already did the other side when we got the 5, 4, 5, 6. So
and
these are better.
PJ has to do
this. I just picked one up.
No. So we can't take them out no more. So now we gotta go somewhere to evade them.
It's not even scary.
Hey, a door opened.
Yeah, this cause door. I put the key in.
What key?
Oh, really?
Yeah, nobody was putting the key in, so I put the key in.
What key? The canisters?
Yeah.
What did you see?
What I saw was, it was just hanging like this.
Oh, wait, I saw that too, and I also fixed it. Yeah, and that's why I went to the other side so I could fix it too. Oh, so we all saw it differently, okay.
There's buttons here, guys.
Hey, let me go get them.
Okay,
don't
okay.
Pull it. Don't pull
oh, yeah, no one pull it. No one pull it.
We're gonna press this.
Whoa.
Yo.
What's going on?
You just activated the oven. We're gonna die.
Oh,
never mind.
Nani!
Look at her creepy ass. Look at her creepy ass, bro.
Are you okay, Nani?
She's on some Blair Witch stuff.
She's on some Blair Witch shit.
Yo, come look at this Blair Witch stuff. Judy, come look at this Blair Witch stuff. Johnny? Johnny? Johnny?
Everybody, let's just sit around
here. Okay.
Oh,
damn.
She's
Where'd you go?
I went to use the bathroom and I had to turn on my lights because it's getting dark out.
Okay.
Oh,
let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Wait, what were you guys planning to do?
Nothing. Whoa, this place is crazy looking.
Because I'm too tall.
This is Amazon.
Yo.
This is Amazon?
No way. This is
what
Amazon.
Is
it's a robot.
The radio. This is from Stark Industries.
Yes, of course. Of course. What is that? What is that? A rod?
I can't grab it. What the?
Right here.
Wait, you put it on the thing. On the
oh, nice.
The robot got it.
The robot finally grabbed it.
Wait, it has to open a door. I swear. I think it opens a door.
Oh.
A lever.
Pull right. The lever, Kronk.
Pull the lever.
It does nothing.
Whoa, guys.
Oh.
What was that?
Whoa.
Oh, what was that?
It was Andrew's brother.
Guys, this is my setup.
What? Dead? You out here spending. You spending, bro. Oh, I like your gaming chair.
It's so
transparent.
Oh, no, it's Chinoo. Oh, wait. Wait, is this your setup
Monica?
Too? This is her setup.
But her eyes been gouged.
Whoa, what the f-
What did I see you?
What the f- Junie, what's going on here? You need to explain to us right now.
Junie, explain to us right now, bro.
So, the thing is that, you know, I kinda lie at the facility.
Andrew, can you not only wear that, bro?
Reason why I called you guys over here? Reason why I called you guys. Only reason why I kind of left you guys. I needed you guys' help to help me to get rid of this monster, alright?
What are we dealing with?
He's been running around in my vents. So, things. I call him the Shadow.
Recording?
Oh god.
Yeah. And he just crawls around the Shadow.
You guys?
Yeah, I just don't know what to do with him. The only thing that can stop him is light. Which is those flashlights that I built.
Oh.
I built these special flashlights to stun him, alright?
Alright.
Okay.
So, oh god.
The other? That's
Michael, you have the last one?
God, god damn it!
This one here.
Oh. Wait, what? Rin...
Wait, what?
Written
by Aoki?
No, there's no way. Look at this.
Wait, what?
What the fuck?
This is the end.
This is it?
Nothing even happened.
You guys are trapped here with me.
He killed his own employees.
Does this job come with benefits?
Are you getting paid well, though? You didn't get paid well, huh? This is why you did this.
Are you Stormtrooper? Who are you?
Yeah.
Stormtrooper, let's go. Let's get those darn rebels. Where they at? Hey, that's a teammate. That's a teammate. Where are those rebels at? They're on the other side. Go above the crater. Over here. Die, rebel scum. I'm moving. Get the rebels. Judy, I'm pretty sure we killed our teammate in the beginning there. Oh shit. Move. I'm hit on our right here. On our right. Get him. I got one. I got a rebel scum. What's up? Yeah, that's PJ. That's him on the ground. That's a teammate! Oh no, that was fun! No, watch out! He's on the rock!
Who's that down there?
That's PJ. Everyone rush up and kill him! We're going through this teleporter right here! This teleporter right here! No, Judy, Pran, over this way. Fuck you, PJ! Fuck you! Yeah! Everyone wait for him, he's gonna come back. Die! Die, PJ!
He's gonna spawn right here.
Oh! Are you not dead? Bro, I'm putting like 100 shots. Yeah, get that. Ah, yes. Yep. Now we keep charge. Kill him! Is that him? That is him! Kill him! You just murdered Pawn!